No, you find some real reasonable sports talk there on those digital streets.
Luka just had a 1-2 at the line, and he found Powell. Powell bottled up inside, beautiful. Out to Kleber, lets the defense fly by, and hits a three. Tonight's first home game of the season, which Charlotte currently leads by 2. Dallas for the lead. Kleber again on a three-pointer, rattles it in out of the corner. Kleber had 6 threes, 24 points in that game, second most in the game in his career.
Did you hear what you said? 6 threes.
Yes, that's the most threes he's had, second most points. Well, and he's halfway to 6 tonight.
That's 3 now.
Calling.
Jalen Brunson. Kleber. Come on. Wow. He's got 4 three-pointers.
For a guy that's driving to the right. That's a tricky little finish right there. Kleber's hot.
For his 5th three, and it's in and out. Got a little bit loose with the handle.
Yeah, a lot of dribbling, but Kleber's standing right in front of him.
They didn't get their 2-for-1.
Yep, they certainly squandered an opportunity for that, and Graham's 3 up top is no good.
Kleber's standing right in front of him.
They didn't get their 2-for-1.
Yep, they certainly squandered an opportunity for that, and Graham's 3 up top is no good, but it's swiped away by Charlotte by LaMelo Ball. Brunson on offense gives it up to Johnson. Johnson likes to leave it. We've seen that pass out of him a couple of times. He left it for Richardson. Cleveland's pass stolen by Hayward. Leading to a wide open 3, but way off the mark for Powell. And with that last basket, the Hornets have their biggest lead of the game in front by 11. Ball, late clock, got around Luka. And goes to the basket, but missed on the up and under layup. Yep.
Well, that's unfortunate because they were getting a little rhythm going here offensively, for sure.
But an 0-for-2 on the line will help things out. Hardaway, open path to drive it. Kleber, back to Brunson. Ball hopping around on this possession. 10 seconds left on the shot clock. Richardson in the paint. Won't go, but Kleber with the offensive rebound. The three-point comparison, first half to second half for the Mavs. Biombo posting up. Jump hook by Biombo, doesn't get the bounce. Kleber flies in for the rebound. Trey Burke, a little bit errant on the pass, so Luka will move it all the way around the horn. Hardaway, three-pointer is good.
Anything that goes through the net at this juncture helps.
Yes.
Yeah, it helps.
Last 100 seconds of the third quarter, and Bridges just absolutely cooking tonight, but missed that three-pointer. He's 5 of 8 from the floor, 4 of 6 on threes.